What is going on, everybody? My name is Blitzwinger, and of course, welcome on back to another episode of LEGO Brick Adventures for LEGO Batman 2. Of course, in the last episode, I had a little bit of a multiplayer little moment, which was really, really lovely when Gamer joined me, and you guys really enjoy that. So, in the future, I will definitely consider to do more of those. But for now, we are back to good old-fashioned single player loveliness. Of course, last time we unlocked quite a few characters. Two of the biggest, most prominent would probably be these two guys, which is of course Riddler and Man-Bat, which was quite lovely indeed. But of course, as I always say, guys, don't forget, if you guys enjoy this episode of LEGO Brick Adventures and you want to see more, don't forget to thumbs up the video. So far, we've been maintaining at least 1,000 likes. Let's maintain that ratio, guys. Let's see if we can continue to pump up at least 1,000 likes. That would be absolutely incredible. So without further ado, let's get rocking. Let's get rolling with today's episode. So first off, we are by Wayne Manor, and there's this little thing to assemble. So we're going to go ahead and put this together and look who pops out from that. The one and only trustworthy Alfred Pennyworth. So of course, we're going to go ahead and pick him up. And as you can see, of course, we got the creepy Joker face in the bottom left corner. And let's get rocking and rolling with today's episode, shall we? So that was the character that I wanted to unlock specifically because sometimes I forget about the fact that Alfred is over there. So I wanted to make sure that I went ahead and unlocked him and didn't have a situation, whoa, where I forgot about unlocking him down the line. Oh my goodness gracious, this thing goes so fast, you can't keep up. It really does go a little too fast to actually keep it under control. This vehicle is just insanely, insanely quick. But hey, on the bright side, it makes for really, really fun moments driving it around and cruise controlling through the city, which is quite lovely indeed. So I'm gonna go ahead and disembark on, get off the vehicle, basically. What's wrong with me? I can't talk today, guys. I don't know what's happening. I tried to record an episode of Plants vs. Zombies, had the same type of thing going on as well, where I was just constantly kind of like lost for words. I couldn't really speak. So my apologies in advance if I'm all frazzled today for no apparent reason. Okay, so looks like we just unlocked a police officer, which is quite lovely indeed. Now, I'm going to make my way up here. Oh, whoops. I almost went down into the water. And I believe that there are... Yeah, you see? So we're pretty close to two gold bricks and one red power brick. That's what we're very, very, very close to right now. So my goal is to try to find these gold bricks. So let's see. I forget. Am I the gold character? Am I the blue character? I think I am. So it seems as though we're standing right atop of a gold brick. So this is kind of strange. Oh! Well, actually, it makes perfect sense right now. Here we go. Let's go ahead and get rid of these bushes here. Come on! It's such a funny call attack. Like, he's like, come here, bro! Broski! Alright, there we go. We got our 88th gold brick. My goodness gracious. We're getting very, very close towards the 90 mark. And then, of course, the 100 mark, which is going to be crazy. That'll be really, really epic. Who knows? We might actually hit that today. I kind of doubt it, because I doubt that we can hit that many gold bricks in one day. But we could definitely get close, right? Okay, so there's supposed to be a gold brick somewhere in this area. And I'm kind of leaning towards the idea that there's something in the water. And one thing that, again, I forgot to activate today as well was the fact that I forgot to activate our multipliers. Okay, there we go. So, let's see. What's down here, shall we? Let's see. Aha! You see, below the water, there's some really cool things going on. Okay, this is quite cool. Am I supposed to destroy these little plants? Is that what it is? Because maybe that is the scenario which I need to be partaking in. So let me see now. I'm trying to locate this gold brick. I'm having a really, really, really hard time doing so. Okay, so it isn't in the water. It actually should be on land. That is really bizarro. Okay, you know what I think would be the best idea for me to do here? Is to go ahead and actually place the gold brick. I mean, or the red power brick. Doesn't matter. One or the other. Just to try to get one of them. That's the key, first and foremost. Am I not able to swim up? Okay, I need somebody who can swim, I guess. All right, so it looks like, what have we here? What have we here? Here we are, gonna destroy these little bushes, And then, this should allow us to get our gold brick in this area. The reason why I decided to take these gold bricks out first was because a lot of you guys actually pointed out that, hey, you know what, Max, aka Blitzwinger, of course, you missed out on this little area over here. And I was like, yeah, you guys are right, I did forget about those few gold bricks over there. Ooh, and how nice! Oddly enough, we're playing as the Riddler, perfect character for this little mission here. And here we go, regenerate hearts. That is a super, super useful red power brick. That is gonna come in handy like crazy. And speaking of crazy, we've got a creepy chunk of ice in the bottom left corner. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and scan this area. I think now we've cleared everything except these few last gold bricks here. And then there's also another red power brick over here. So, even though I know I've said that we're gonna clear out this area, but that's what we're gonna work on next time, probably. I mean, it really all depends on just how quickly we manage to get this stuff done with today. So, in the meantime, I'm gonna go ahead and run towards the asylum here, of course. Towards Arkham Asylum, which is a very, very good video game too. Which, if you haven't played Arkham Asylum, you should. It's a very, very, very good game too. Okay, so I am assuming that there's nothing down below me. Okay, so here we are. Just at the entrance part of Arkham. And it seems as though we need to go up. So, in order to do that, I'm going to go ahead and change to Batman. Here we go. Electricity suit acquired. Up, up, and away we go. Woohoo! That is awesome. Okay, Arkham looks quite cool. I really like all the texture work they did on Arkham. It looks quite lovely, doesn't it? Okay, so where's the gold brick? Gold brick is this way. Okay, I can do that, hopefully. Ooh, what is this? Okay, looks like I'm gonna need the help of Joker over here. So, Joker, do your thing, buddy. Do the electrocution thingamajig. Oh, no, never mind. This is the balloon trick, I forgot. Woohoo, nice. Disguises are now unlocked, which is quite lovely. So, here we have a problem, because I definitely need to be wearing a different suit, specifically the invisibility stealth suit, which it seems as though what I need to do is probably disengage. Yep. Okay, here we go. Let's do this again. Looks like I'm going to have to go down again. Whoa! Ay, ay, ay. That hurt. That's not nice. Woohoo! Ay, carambas! Hey! How are you guys, how are the inmates free? Can I understand this? Shouldn't you guys be in your cells or something? Why is nobody taking care of that? Nobody just cares. They're like, ah, yeah, just let them have lunch. They're just going out to lunch. They wouldn't lie to us. It's like, of course they would. They're bad guys, for God's sake. Okay, here we go. Let's go ahead and use this a little electrical charge here. And I think, I'm hoping that what it does is it disengages this thing. Okay, or maybe it does not. That was my hope. Okay, so where's this electrical charge supposed to go to? Because it's obvious that it's got to go somewhere. Now I just need to figure out where is somewhere. Oh, okay, I think we got it, guys. This is going to give us the invincibility, or the stealth suit, sorry, not the invincibility. I went to say the invisibility suit, but this is the sensor suit, which of course allows Batman to go all stealthy and stuff, which is really, really, really handy. So we're going to go over here and just march right through the cameras. Bam! Gold brick has disappeared. I don't know how they haven't noticed that, but nonetheless, we are successful, which is quite lovely. So now, let me just check really quickly. I think that was it over here. Okay, excellent work. Oh, wait a minute. I almost missed this little purple citizen in pearl. That would have been really bad. Okay, so we're doing a good job of clearing this entire area. That is awesome. I'm very, very happy with that. Okay, so I believe that the citizen in pearl is somewhere around here. Oh, there we go. Looks like we've arrived. Whoa! I love how that thing just spawns kind of out of the ground. There's something really scary about that. Am I not allowed to do that? I've never tried that. And I guess it does not work. Oh, okay, I could just punch it. I get it. Go, Superman! Woohoo! Citizen in Pearl is rescued, and we are at 92 gold bricks. That is fantastic. That is really, 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 really excellent. Okay, so I also know for a fact that there is a gold brick up on... Not up on this rooftop, but somewhere in the vicinity of Wayne Manor. Speaking of on top of Wayne Manor, look at all these studs up here. This is awesome. That is just terrific. We're getting lots and lots of coins from this. Ooh, maybe I should destroy this water tower without any water. So that's where Bruce Wayne hides all his money. Look at all those studs that flew out of there. He's like, I don't need no bank. I got myself a water tank on top of my house where I keep all of my money. Never saw that in The Dark Knight Rises, now did we? I bet you Catwoman would love to know that. Okay, so I can't pinpoint the red brick, so I'm just going to go ahead and marker it. Marker it? I meant mark it. Okay, so I just need to turn her on around. And then I think we're supposed to go down here, right? Okay. So, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? It's not here. I don't see a gold... Do you guys see a red power brick? Am I... I don't see it. I don't see it. Superman, use your supervision. Do you see it? He's like, can't see anything. Don't know what you're talking about. I really don't see it. Huh. Maybe it's underground, like in the Batcave? Is that what it is? That could be it, right, guys? That could be... Probably, that's actually probably what it is, exactly. So, I guess that we're done then here. For now, I don't really want to head into the Batcave, so I think we're done in that area. So, let me see now. Is this where the yacht is? The yacht club? Nope, it is not. Ooh, but what I did find is a little tree mission. Superman apparently does not care for trees, which is really bad, Superman. Come on. Get with the times. I should have played as a bad guy there, because then it would make sense. Superman would not do that to trees randomly. He's just like sitting there, oh yeah, let's just burn them down for no reason. Superman would do no such harm to beautiful trees. Have we done this mission? I think we have, haven't we? It feels like something that we've done. Oh, I heard a citizen in Pearl. I heard you. Where are you? Where are you, buddy? I heard you scream, help me! I would love to find you to help you. But you're gonna have to scream again. I'm going to need you to scream again. Hey, don't just throw TNT sticks all around. That guy's crazy. He's just walking around with TNT sticks, throwing them like it's nothing. Hey, that guy with the hammers is okay, but the guy with the TNT, that's just too far, buddy. I'm gonna have to freeze you. Freeze, literally. Come on, chill out. Wow, okay, this guy doesn't... What is he doing? What? What are you doing? Oh, wow. Okay, so I can't even freeze him. I can freeze my own teammate, but I can't freeze the enemy. That makes sense. Of course. Perfect. Yay. That's fantastic. Not really. Okay, so let's see. Have we dealt with this? This looks familiar. Slow down, slow down, slow down. What is this? Where does this lead? Superman! Slide on down. I guess I'm just checking whether or not this leads... to something that we have done yet or not. Okay, so that's gonna go up. My goodness, this is quite the challenge. Okay, so then when you come down, you come over to here, and is there a gold brick in there? Yes, there is. Okay, so we can do this challenge. Okay, I just didn't want to waste all that time for you know, climbing and everything and then realizing that we've already done it. So what I decided to do was waste all that time to find out whether or not we did it. I guess that's what most of you are saying. But hey, I think that saves us time in the long run. Okay, here we go. We're going to go ahead and equip the acrobat suit. And we're ready to rock. So we're going to get Robin to get across side to side. I cannot wait for Lego Batman 3. Seriously, I'm so very excited. All those new suits that we get to play as, and more importantly, the fact that you no longer have to go to these little portals to find them. You can just auto pull them out, which is really, and put them on, and that's just really, really handy, and I'm glad that that's what they chose to do with the sequel, because as much as I like it, I think that it's a little limiting to have to always just like find a certain place where you can only there equip that certain suit on. And more importantly, sometimes you just want to play as the acrobat suit, and unfortunately you can't, which... kind of stinks, so I'm glad that now they allow us to do so in a much more free manner. Ooh, you guys know what? Who's here? Well, let's just say it's somebody who likes to hunt, from what I remember. So, that's all I'm gonna say. Yeah, I know I said that last time, and some of you guys got the correct answer. Some of you guys got it wrong. Some of you said that it's Deathstroke. Well, he's not in the game, so let me answer it that way. So for those of you that guessed Deathstroke, you were incorrect, but some of you guys did guess correctly, too. So I'm not going to say who it is quite yet, but you'll find out in due time. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Why is this not working then? Oh, there we go. Maybe I was just a little too close for Robin to throw that. Hey, Robin, I need you to go the other way, buddy. There you go. Finally. He's like, I'm not going there no matter what you say. I'm like, please, Robin. He's like, oh, okay. You've convinced me. What a great argument with Robino. Robino? No. Oh, careful. All right. So, I see another gold brick in the distance, by the way. It's kind of interesting how this area requires a lot of Robin in the acrobat suit, doesn't it? I just now kind of realized that. Okay, that is quite lovely. Very, very nice indeed. So, let's see. What do we have down there? I think I could have... what's his name do this challenge, or majority of this challenge. Okay, wait. Whoa. I didn't mean to change to Batman. I really did not. I kind of wanted to stay Acrobat Suit Robin, but this is what I'm talking about. Now, for example, for me to stay Acrobat Suit Robin, I would have to go back to that spawn point. I mean, to that little pod to transform again, which is just so time-consuming. It makes no sense as to why you have to do all these steps in order to actually play with a really cool outfit. At least in my opinion, it makes no sense. I could be wrong. Okay, so I think I'm supposed to glide across, right? Is that what it is? Is that why they're asking me to do this in such a comprehensive manner? There we go. Okay, so let's see what this little switch does. This little switcheroo. Oh, power suit. Awesome. Oh, yeah. That is really cool. I am ready to rock. Time to switch from Man-Bat to Batman. Here we go. We've got the power suit on. Very nice. This will be very handy. Okay, good stuff. Now we can climb. Even though there's a massive explosion at our feet. I wonder how Batman would deal with that. Well, actually, knowing Batman, he would probably just be like, huh? Did something just happen? I kind of felt a little bit of a tickle on my foot. Almost felt like a feather fell on my foot. You know, because he's Batman. That's what he does. He's cool like that. Okay, so it seems as though we're going to need the sonar suit again. Okay, let's go ahead and glide across. Then make our way around. And what do we have here? Bam! Our 94th gold brick. My goodness gracious. We're getting very, 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 very close towards 100. That is insane. I really didn't expect us to find this many gold bricks this time around. So, considering we've gotten quite a few gold bricks, let's take a little bit of a break from them. Let's go ahead and rescue this Citizen and Pearl over here. And then I wouldn't mind getting that really cool pumpkin vehicle. That's something that I also want to do. So, for now, let me go ahead and glide across. Oh, whoops. Okay, that's going to require pretty intense Batman over there. Because as you saw, there's some really, really tricky stuff we have to do over there. Okay, so I need to become Superman to freeze this little thing so that our good fellow over here can actually jump off of it. There you go, buddy. And now you're safe to go. Oh no, more Lex bots. What are you guys doing here? This is not even Metropolis. This is Gotham City, so please leave. You are not welcomed here. And if you didn't know that, I'm just letting you know. You are not welcomed here. Okay, so I could have sworn that vehicle was somewhere in the corner, wasn't it? Huh. Okay, well, hopefully we'll come across it sooner rather than laters. It's got to be somewhere in this vicinity. I'm pretty close to it, or at least it feels like I'm pretty close to it. Okay. Whoa. What was that? That sounded like enemies came up. Oh, there they are. Joker goons. Or I guess mime goons, more importantly. Okay, so... Oh, there it is! And there's what we were looking for. Alright, the pumpkin car! I love this thing. It's just too cool. It really is just too awesome. Look at this, watch. Doo-doo-doo, here we go! This thing is ridiculous. I love it. Ay, carambas, you gotta love it. Look at this, watch. This is taking Cinderella to a whole new level, doesn't it? All right, look at this. You see me rolling in a pumpkin car. It's just so awesome. Oh, I love it. This is just too cool. But before I end off the episode, I actually realized that there is another little challenge that we can go ahead and complete over here. It's just too easy to not do it. So there we go. Very nice. Here's our 96th, I should say, gold brick. That is absolutely awesome. So, with all that being said, guys, there you have it. This will conclude today's episode of LEGO Brick Adventures. Of course, if you guys enjoyed this episode, don't forget to smash that like button, share the videos with your family and friends, and of course, favorite the videos as well. And as always, guys, as I always say, don't forget to have a fan-flippin-tastic day. And as I always say, I will see you guys laters, alligators. Bye-bye, guys.